payment comes out, can you buy another car?
I have a loophole. No.
Oh, shit.
No, I wouldn't.
What's the loophole?
I fucking buy the Silvia, then sell it back to them, and for them to sell the car back to them, they'd have to sell it through VLC imports. Then I'd have it anyway.
You just drive it around anyway.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, do that then. Scam the whole system.
This is a fucking, I found the loophole. Money glitch.
GTA 5 online money glitch. How to scam Eddie Marshall.
So do I do that though?
Yeah, do it. Fuck it.